Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. I am going to start a complete CRUD operation using ASP.NET Core Web API, including JWT authentication as backend, and as frontend, I'm going to use Vue.js 3. So I am going to make a short series on three videos. In my first video, I will show you that how you can create ASP.NET Core Web API project and implement JWT authentication so that we can generate token for authorization. In my next video, I will show you that how we can register user and log in with that user and create that token using JWT and access other controller actions from front end Vue.js 3. And in my last video, I will show you complete CRUD operation using ASP.NET Core Web API and Vue.js 3. So please subscribe my channel and stay with us. Hope you will enjoy this short series. Thank you.